Hey, what's going on? I'm Devin.
I'm Jeff.
And we are Basic Bros Reaction.
Hey you guys, thanks for tuning into Basic Bros Reaction. And today I'm so excited because finally we are reacting to a genre that I really love, which is American country music. And I don't know if any of you guys are fans, but definitely our channel, it kind of started off as K-pop, but it's definitely just evolved into like all music because we really don't want to miss out on anything, any good music. And we all kind of had a broad range of tastes, like not just us, but I know you guys as well. So it's not just K-pop, but yeah, I think it's just nice to kind of share what we like, what you guys like, and we like to check that out as well. So I wanted you guys to see what I like, and this is one of my favorite songs right now. It's definitely one of my go-to karaoke songs. I actually have a duet partner that, Tree, shout out Tree, that we usually sing this to, that I sing this with. So yeah, I'm excited to show you, and hopefully you guys like it as well.
Yeah.
So yeah, Devin, I think has heard of Brett Young. I don't know, have you heard this song before?
I don't think I've heard this song before, but I'm pretty sure that I've heard Brett Young, and I'm pretty sure I've heard some of his songs just like
he has really good
on
songs.
The radio.
Yeah.
And whatnot. So
yeah.
So I'm excited to
check it out.
Check this out and actually see the video and whatnot. And so, because I feel like I've heard a lot of country music, and I've actually been to a lot of country concerts.
Oh yeah?
Like me and my buddies, shout out Ryan and Dan and Michael, but we used to go to Crash My Playa. So we would go to Mexico.
Oh wow.
It's a big like country.
There's a country thing? Oh wow, I didn't know that.
Huge, and then we'll have like all kinds of guests. One year we had Blake Shelton, Chris Stapleton, were like some of the big names and whatnot.
Yeah.
And so
awesome.
So I've heard like a lot of country music, but I haven't really like watched country music videos.
I don't know. I've seen country music videos, and some of them are like really crazy. Like a lot of them go with the storyline theme, which I like. So yeah, I don't know. Yeah. So I hope you guys like it.
Yeah. So we will get into the reaction in 3, 2. What?
Aren't you like the melody?
I love this voice.
Mm-hmm. I just love like the message of the song. It's just so sweet. I think he wrote it for his wife. Performing and traveling. Definitely takes a toll on your relationship. I don't know, I just like love the song, it just gives me chills.
It's really like
and I just can't imagine like the person he wrote this for, like, you know, his wife, like, it's just like crazy, like to have a song,
that's
someone write a song
about you.
And it's just so touching, like so sweet. Like even if he was married, like how do you not marry someone who wrote a song like that?
Oh,
I know, so sweet. I wonder if probably filming, she's probably like, oh my god, that's so awkward. Like, you know, like, oh yeah. Like, okay. dog. It's so sweet. I love how he has that shout out to, you know, his wife in there too. I think I like that about country music. It's like, it's so genuine. You know, it's not as if they're gonna hire an actress to like play your love interest. Like, you have your actual wife, you know? Like, it just, yeah. Or you hire all these girls to be all around you, where it's just like, I just like how it's just like, it's just so intimate, like country music is. Chattanooga. And it's like the music, the video is just like so simple, but it's just so effective. It's so sweet.
I think that it went just perfectly with the song. And it was just, because I love, like, that's what I was just thinking. I just loved how, like, it almost seemed like it was just like one take, and it was just like all on him.
Yeah.
And it just went.
I didn't notice that.
And it was, it just went so perfectly with the lyrics, and it gave you, like, I really enjoyed, because there wasn't a ton of stuff going on, so it made the message behind the lyrics just that much more meaningful, because you didn't have all this, like, it was just like, it felt like I was going
like
through,
like, girls twerking on the side,
but like I was just going through like this day of like touring, but like he was just still wanted the person, that his wife, to know that he's still thinking about her, her, he still loves her.
He's like, when he sings it to the crowd, he sings to
her.
Yeah, I love that.
It was like, it just
so
really
cute.
I
love it. I love that. I love the song. I love the music video. Like, it's just so sweet. And that's one of the reasons why I love, like, country music as a whole. It's just because, like, it's just so genuine. Like, the songs, it's, you know, it's them writing. Usually it's them writing, or, like, even the the songwriters themselves, it's, like, so personal to them. So even with, if they're picking up songs and they didn't write it themselves, it's just, like, it's just so personal. So that's why. But yeah, I really loved it. It's just, I would give it a 10 out of 10. What would you say, Devin? What would you give it?
I would give it a 9. I really loved it. And it's like, because it's been a while since I've like listened to country music, but like even after like listening to that song, it makes me want to start like listening and reinvesting into it, because there's just something that's so genuine, just like you were talking about, in their lyrics and their performance, and even in the gravel in their voice and everything. And it's like, it's something that I kind of like, I was like, as I was watching that video, I was like, I kind of miss hearing that, you know, in some of my music that I'm listening to, and that just like really
the imperfectness makes it perfect.
Really telling the story and not having all the glitz and glamour with the videos, but just being like really heartfelt. So
So I guess hopefully you guys enjoyed it as well. Like, hopefully you guys like, and you know, checking out new videos, and definitely comment below. I know it's definitely different than anything we've done before, but that's what we're here for.
Like, we've done like some J-rock, we've done some, we've done all kinds of stuff. So this, you guys are used to it by now. So, but let us know if you really enjoyed it, and let us know if there's any other country artists that you want us to check out.
Yeah, definitely.
We would be super excited. We're super stoked. I'm pretty stoked. Like, I want to do more. More.
Yeah, so don't forget to comment below, please, and hopefully you guys liked it. And hit the like and the subscribe button, and then ding the bell so you don't forget any or don't miss any notifications from us. Also, hit us up on social media, Instagram, Facebook, we're all there, so just don't be creepy. But yeah, thanks again for tuning into Basic Rose Reaction.